Oh, neat. Thanks. It's not so bad that you keep coming back like this, is it?
I'm getting used to it. Though I don't think I'd feel particularly welcome anymore if not for you, Hypnos.
Paul says here one of the wretched thugs got you too bad. They're slow, but they hit...
I haven't, no.
Well, well, well.
The ever-faithful Severin.
Who's the best three-headed boy?
Seek pity someplace else.
So tell me something, Father, if you please, since we're more candid lately in regard to matters of my birthright here and all. Did you and Mother... how to put this... any brothers or sisters I should know about?
I thought I told you never to invoke her here. Be thankful that you have no blasted kin. You've such weak blood and such a temperament. Why then would you think I'd risk it?
Sure, that's fair enough. It's just not all such things occur as planned, as I am told from...
They'll blast my brothers and blast you as well. All those who know me know I have no heir. You could not rise it.
Heartwarming.
Your extended family, the Olympians. They wish to help you from this place, don't they?
Neither do I, last time I checked. I'll take all the help I can get trying to break out of here.
I'm pleased to hear you say that. I've known too many far too proud to accept help.
Too pricey for me.
That the mirror in your bedchamber has proved satisfactory.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think
you are as well. Then it shall be as you wish.
Thank you. What's for sale? I'll take the special, please. Too good to pass up.
Hi, Your Highness. Just wanted you to know that if you do get out,
thanks. The mirror's grown in power. Thank you, Nix. To go. Say, Skelly, don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous Twin Fists of Malphon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope. Not any of my business, pal, which is to say I didn't see a thing. And even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there paid...
All right, maybe I will. Let's see here. Ready as I'll ever be. Time to tune up this sword. Thanks, Daedalus. Let's be reasonable, no? Out of my sight. Some darkness.
Has been a real problem, hasn't she? I see the huntress instinct in her. She thinks she...
Bring it.
It's such a cruelty that your father hid the knowledge of your birth and life from us, my cousin.
Of Artemis, correct, nephew? She shies away from most of us, so if she... Yeah.
dinosaurs. One more. What is it now? Safekeeping. Looks like a good batch. Mate.
I see the Pilgrim of the Underworld has found the means to reach you with my blessing.
Charon, mate. I don't suppose you've given any further thought to my proposal to... I'll take that as a no.
Request this time before us.
Let's see, how about a swift and painful...
Be cheeky all you like. You'll get exactly... Here's my whip.
Oh.
you want that one.
Someday I'll go even farther.